Welcome back, South Africa.
Yep.
A midweek treat is always a good idea, and if you're looking to whip up something sweet with minutes to spare, then our four-ingredient clover fresh milk pineapple fridge tart is all you will need. Now, Palesa, I'm not sure if you heard me there. It's four ingredients,
okay,
right? So all we need is instant pudding powder.
Okay.
We've got our clover fresh milk. We've got crushed pineapples and crushed biscuits. So in essence, all it is we're just layering up.
Alex, Scott, you got the biscuits.
Got the
biscuits. I'm doing the biscuits.
But you know? Well, you are ready. Do you do this regularly at home?
I only took consumers in high school. That's about Earth. That's really about Earth. I have no talent here.
This is perfect for you then.
Exactly. All it's so easy. It's just, so easy.
You just assemble.
Exactly.
Nothing more to do.
Well, lead us.
Okay. Yes.
So all you need to do is you can actually just layer up some of those crushed biscuits into those glasses, and then followed by the berries. You've got the simple task.
One or two?
Two.
Okay, make sorry. It's two, but I can still mix it up, I promise you.
And then, Pali, all you're going to do is you're going to mix up our amazing clover fresh milk with that instant pudding in there. So basically, throw in your instant pudding, whisk it a bit, add some milk. We're going for about half a cup, so you can eyeball it. In fact, let me do this for you
Thank you, babe.
We try and make it simpler. So it is about half a cup of milk that goes into here. Obviously, the whole idea is if you want it thicker, you can add less milk. But with puddings, you don't want it too stodgy, you don't want it too thick. So I'm gonna add just a little bit more milk for you there. And the one thing I love about this, Scott, when you're busy creating content and you've got no time on your hands and you're busy, this is perfect. You put it, you make it, put it in the fridge, come
eat
back
it
to
later.
It whenever you wanna enjoy
love it.
It. Perfect. You can add some berries in there as well.
Normally,
we'd wanna garnish with the berries.
More to do. Yes, Scott, we brought you here to work, honey. We brought you here to work.
Yeah. I just thought of these biscuits, you know? But okay, I got this. Oh, this looks so ugly. Okay, it's fine.
It's not. We're not even done, Scott. Come on now. You're being too hard on yourself.
Sorry.
Trust yourself.
Okay.
And I know, Dumi, here, you know, we're loving ourselves the fruity flavors. All earlier, you touched base when it comes to a summer salad.
Correct.
But now it seems like we're bringing in the summer when it comes to pineapples.
That's the thing, Balisa. So we're trying to keep all of this as light as possible, Scott. You've got no time on your hands. You are too busy.
Nothing.
So a salad is perfect, pudding
Thank
is perfect.
You. I'm a star.
You are a star. And this is basically what we're about. And the great thing about it is that clover fresh milk stays fresh for up to 18 days. So if you are so busy, you can't have it now, you can have it tomorrow or the
next day. My goodness.
You're sorted.
Clover.
Perfect. Palesa, you are halfway there. All we need now is I'm going to plop in some of these pineapples.
Good evening, Mix Alam Zanti Ngeke. Utumi this Wednesday definitely thought, you know what, hey, we're battling it out.
Yes,
girl. It's the competition of the guns.
Basically, let's see who's working their abs and their arms in the gym right now.
Okay, I got you, Queen.
Well, clearly, Scott.
Not me. Presentation I got. Look at that.
Stunning. Dumi, this is smelling amazing already.
I mean, it smells like summer, right? You've got the pineapple in there that is a perfect fresh element. You've got the pudding in there that's basically the star in our ingredient today. And then we're using our clover fresh milk that basically is like our president bringing us all together.
Yes.
Ha. It shows someone does not go to the gym. My arms are just like, girl, I'm done with you.
Oh, shame, girl. Don't worry. I'll take over.
I love it. But it kind of looks amazing almost already. I'm not going to lie. That puddingness is definitely coming through. I'm smelling the summery smells. And, you know, while Scott just completely breaks down our kitchen.
I'm so sorry.
No worries. Yeah. You know, Kits is one of those, you know, the stolt kids, Dumi.
Ingane
stolt.
That is what Scott is. He's
you know that is?
A stolt kid.
A stolt, naughty.
Naughty. Oh, stolt. Oh, my God. I'm very naughty. I'm a wild one.
I love it. Dumi, how far are we with this ingredient?
We're basically done, Palesa. You see, this is what the one thing I love about is that this is our pudding done.
Oh, wow.
You've literally used up less than 10 minutes to make a dessert that you could use to impress. Valentine's Day is around the corner, just by the way.
Ooh.
So if you want to impress Sampaori, this is it. It's got all the flavors you need, summer in a cup, basically. Mm. And it's very light, very fresh, and uses very little ingredients, so you don't even have to spend that much.
I mean, Scott, I want to find out from you. You have already loud and proud admitted that you're not one to be in the kitchen much.
Oh, yes.
But can we expect more kitchen-type content coming from you this new year?
I mean, if that's what they want, I can't promise anything great, but I can promise it will be done.
Because a lot of people, it seems like these mukbangs just sitting there eating, and also these step-by-step, even if you might not be too good at it, these step-by-step cook with me's are really going viral. viral.
They are. They are. Maybe. I mean, it's 2021. New adventures, new things. I mean, tomorrow I'll make this if I need to. This is delicious. I'm excited to have it.
Absolutely. Well, whilst we're putting those finishing touches, we're thanking you, Dumi, for bringing another incredible recipe from Clover Fresh Milk.
Thank you to you, you amazing stars that helped me here. And to get this quick and easy recipe, head over to afternoonexpress.co.za.
I'll go. My one of you, shit.
Oh, he's back.
Move.
Clover Fresh Milk. Made with love by Clover.